In this video today, we will see how to remove header and footer from Microsoft Word document. Now in this document, if you see, there is header on the top and there is footer on the top. So if I want to remove this, what I will do is, I will at first double click on the header, and once the header is selected, I will press the delete button. You can see all of the headers will be deleted automatically at the same time. Then I will double click on this footer to select the footer and then press the delete button. And once I do it, all the footers will be deleted automatically. You don't have to delete header and footer individually. Everything will be deleted at the same time. Once I do it, I will click on this button, close header and footer. Now you can see the header and footer is removed from Microsoft Word document. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.